man was arrested for opening a plane door mid-flight minutes before landing. Thankfully, everyone on the plane survived, but 9 passengers were taken to the hospital after suffering from breathing difficulties. A man in his 30s admitted to opening the door, but he didn't state why he did so. Other passengers on the plane confirmed he was trying to jump out, but was allegedly stopped by flight attendants.